Hey everybody, it's Chainsaw Reacts back. Let's get another reaction for you guys. It is here. Stranger Things 4, Stranger Things Season 4, official trailer is finally here. And it's crazy to think that it's been quite a while since Season 3. Now, of course, that was due to a number of different things, of course, including what happened in 2020, and we're still dealing with the effects of what happened. But now we finally have Stranger Things Season 4. And the fact that we're getting a Season 5, and the fact that they shot so much and the scripts are massive for Season 4, that number one, all the episodes apparently on Season 4 of Stranger Things are over an hour long, and they had to split it into two parts. So it's kind of insane how much story they're trying to tell here, and I'm guessing the reason why is because they're realizing, okay, this is the end, we've done so much build-up, so many insane things have already happened, that we need to start ending the series on a big note. Even though this is not the ending, but the fact is, we're getting close to whatever the ending is. So it's pretty insane that now we have Season 4 and we have this trailer. They're splitting it in two parts. I'm assuming Season 5 is probably going to be the same thing. They're probably going to split that into parts as well. So I'm ready, guys. Over 3 minutes long. I'm ready to get into this trailer. Let's see what this shows, guys. We've seen bits and pieces of footage, but now this is the official trailer, which means they're going all out. So let's go. Let's get into it now, guys. Stranger Things 4. Stranger Things Season 4. Official trailer. Let's get into it now, guys. See what they show us. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, the ending of Season 3, right? Yeah, that had to be the ending of Season 3. Right there. What's with the... What the fuck? Who was that? And what's with the clock? I don't understand. They've been teasing that.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this.
The camera work. Upside
Ever since
down.
You left, everything's been a total disaster. For a while, we tried to be happy.
Man, the kids are so much older now.
Normal.
It's crazy.
I know, that's impossible.
Okay. What's with the fucking clock? Oh, good music choice. Good music choice. Okay.
I located you guys far from Hawkins. Because I thought you'd be safe.
Well, no one's safe, it seems. Well, that's for him, right? Oh, shit. It seems.
I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm. I don't know how to say this other than just to say it.
Oh, she was taken.
Without you, we can't win this war.
We need you. We need you. Yeah. Oh, shit. What the hell? What in the hell?
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
The other side. I'm so excited.
Ooh. Maybe I can still help.
What the hell?
That's the last thing I do.
Oh, okay. Every ending has a beginning, maybe? I don't know.
Hawkins' curse. They're not way off.
What? Oh my God! What is happening right now? What is happening? Oh shit! Who are you? Cannot wait. Who's this? Who is this? I don't know. Is this the being or something? The entity? Whatever? That created the Upside Down? That... I don't even know. Because with that opening few seconds, And then that flash of like the eyes opening of something, maybe that's this thing here, I'm guessing it's the same thing. In the voiceover, is that implying this is the true villain of the Upside Down? And like, I don't know. I think that's probably what they're implying, is that maybe this is the true villain of everything. Like this thing has been behind everything, I'm guessing. I don't know. Because everything we've seen so far in terms of creatures and things coming out of the Upside Down have been like creatures, not so much kind of humanoid like this. Of course, it has like the tentacles and shit from behind. It's like Venom, kind of, but not really. You know, get my point? You know, in terms of acts like Venom can just like shoot stuff out of its symbiote and, you know, have tentacles and do all this crazy shit. But maybe this is the thing that's been behind everything. You know, because I haven't really thought about that, but I really should have thought about it more. What exactly is behind everything? And here's what I love about this trailer, okay? Stranger Things seasons 1, 2, and 3 have been so good in terms of teasing us, showing us some really cool stuff in the marketing, and then when we actually watch the show, we're blown away by a lot of the stuff they're doing. What I like about this trailer as well is that, once again, it's giving us some really cool stuff, some really cool shots, but we don't understand the fuck out of a lot of it. Like, a lot of it, we don't understand what the hell is happening. And so, I cannot wait to see what the hell we just watched and then see it again in the context of the show. Because I have no idea what was happening in half of that shit towards the end. But this was a great trailer. What'd you guys think of the trailer? What'd you think? Do you have any theories on who this guy is? Maybe they've already hinted at who this is. I don't remember anything about this, but the voiceover, I'm guessing, is this thing. And whatever it is. And I think I saw Robert Englund. I think Robert Englund, of course, Freddy, I believe they had announced he was cast in Stranger Things, so we actually saw a shot of him. Like, oh shit, and I completely forgot until I saw him. Like, oh yeah, I remember, I think I heard about him being cast. Holy crap, this is a great trailer. What'd you guys think of the trailer? It was worth the wait, and honestly, I understand why they're splitting it into two parts, because they're trying to build the more anticipation for Stranger Things Season 4 by splitting the two parts, you know, I think it's like, what, May and June or July, I think it said? I think it said July, but yeah, so we got a lot to look forward to in Stranger Things. I'm curious to know what's going to happen. Anyways, great trailer. I love the trailer. What'd you guys think of the trailer? I'm curious to know your thoughts, guys. Whatever thoughts you have, please let me know in the comments below. I will talk to you guys soon. Peace out.